Coming up next, a UFC flyweight division match.
So here we go as round one gets underway. Two world-class level strikers here, and the expectation is we're going to get a kickboxing.
I bet that he should have said it when he needed
it. One guy is very good at kicks. The other guy has unloose hands. Let's see what type of attack is going to win the battle of two great stand-up fighters.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the kick.
Right back up. Standing position, we will see who has the advantage. All right, so there's the horn at the end of the round. Multiple takedowns landed for him over the previous 5 minutes.
And you know what, John? Even more importantly, look at the opponent now. He's afraid to pull the trigger.
So he's landed some good shots tonight, but this is not a combo meal, right? No three-piece, no soda. Fight thus far. How's his opponent still standing?
I mean, I have no idea. This fight is supposed to be over. It might not be over now, but it's going to be over very soon.
Oh, big knee to the body. That'll soften him up. exchanged in the pocket there. So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes on. Oh, nice jab by him there. And I guess on the other side, hard to get your offense going when your head keeps getting snapped back.
Oh, big knee! He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Continuing to work the body to great effect. Able to check that kick as well. Whoa!
Go get him.
All right, so he postures up here and now figures to rain down some ground strikes.
Yeah, the ground and pound will be a plenty with this position.
Grounded pound strike. All right, let's get you a replay from that previous round. It was the big knockdown courtesy of that kick that nearly closed the show for good.
It almost closed the show, but nothing's more discouraging than when you get somebody hurt that bad and you don't shut the door. He has to go back to work now knowing that he's got about as tough a guy as he's ever had in front of him.
Third and final round here. Oh, a huge clock there.
Oh! You gotta check these low leg kicks.
Oh, and he lands yet another strike.
And now the ground and pound starts.
Oh, he's got the ground and pound going now. Oh, he gets back up, but barely. Look how wobbly he is.
Big liver kick lands under the elbow.
Accomplished on that front as he gets the TKO victory here tonight.
I mean, just landed that beautiful kick right under the ribs. You could see immediately the effect that it took on his opponent as his opponent went back to the edge of the octagon, fell down to the ground, and he finished the fight.
Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.